Now Jackman again, the longest tenured defenseman in Blues history. Now Stewart scores! Chris Stewart with a low snapshot picks the corner and makes it 1-0 Blues.
But it's the play in the neutral zone that changes everything. Danny Boyle has the puck. And as the puck comes up, it gets turned over. Watch that little chip play as he's getting pressure on. That creates the 2-on-1. Just that little chip in the neutral zone. Chris Stewart slides over supports and then makes no mistake with the shot.